Yeah, DJ Air, bitch. Fuck is DJ in the South, bitch. Man, right now, nigga, we with the head people of MVP, even though they probably ain't doing that no more. Ryan Ben Ballin', Big Chris, and my nigga Green Eye back here to bite on the way to the O. Y'all know DJ Air got plugs everywhere, man. Shit.
And I've been claiming this live shit for a while now. So I think it's
he driving right now. You know we gotta be safe.
Off the imitated, never duplicated.
Y'all see, he do that every time he see the camera. Y'all see the man in pajama jam. He did the same thing, dude. Yeah. Oh, don't know what time it is. Oh, he got the grill in and everything. On that iceberg. Don't ride a record. Yes, sir. We all in, nigga. Gonna be bike. So you see how slow it is like this, bitch, huh? Yeah. Look, this in Orlando for a teen night. This is cold.
Let me see you smile. Man, that girl so fine, bro.
Yeah.
This is what Haitian Rock, man. Mr. Snake Eyes. We live at Club Vegas. You know my chick. That's my chick. Birthday shit, you know what I'm saying? And how we doing out there in the room, man? Hey, hey.
Change the mode to when this like feel.
Come on, I'm recording you right now. Nigga had a long night. That been with Afro East. Ooh, what club y'all was at?
Pegasus.
Nigga said Pegasus. Nigga, it is 11:35. About to be noon. Guess where you will find DJ at? Right. Knock at the door. This nigga is fully covered. When I say fully covered, he is fully covered to his feet. Curled up all nicely. At 11:35. DJ fucking at. The crunkiest DJ in the fucking South.
Nigga, you're tired.
Now he gives me the Pirates of the Caribbean look. He got one hand over one eye and the other one is half open.
Wake your ass up, nigga. You know where your balls at.
burn one. This nigga out for the count. Put a fork in him. Look at this man.
Go ahead, man.
You know what I'm saying? Earl Deezy.
What club you went to?
Check this. I'm finna zoom in on the Hood Classic real fast for y'all. See that? It's a gym right there?
It was a black bar dancer
being in
Hood Classic.
Yep, you already know. You know what I'm saying?
That Grey Goose empty?
For a nigga that don't drink, don't he have a lot of bottles in?
A nigga that don't drink.
And for y'all rosé lovers, what they say right there? They say Moscato, right? All right. Same thing. Now back to this nigga. Don't try to act like you tired now. You just had your mouth wide open. DJ at television.
This ain't half of what the shit he used to have.
Your boy Boo Money.
This man probably have about 7 damn computers in that bill right now. Yeah,
oh, if he had the old room?
Yeah. It was the size of the old room. I bet man the bed half up, man. He wouldn't have no bed. Some man have just a big ass couch for him right here.
Oh, we're planning on getting to the couch and not a bed.
That's all he wants.
That's all he wants.
Yeah, that's what he wants too. He gonna be on that couch. He ain't gonna pull that bed out unless he get a little stretch out.
This is working, man.
All this shit right here. Gonna be electronic up. He gonna have shit in
the
damn closet.
This is behind the scenes DJ Ant edition.
He gonna have tubs of clothes in the damn laundry room.
Oh, this shit gonna be on DJ Ant TV.
This is the working man right here.
Oh, this is TV?
This is the working man right here.
Got a new camera.
You know what I'm saying? You see all, look. This man, he used a speaker box with no speakers in it for a dresser. You feel this is working, man. You know what I'm saying? This is the real DJ Ant. You feel me? You see the flat? You see the plasma screen for the y'all niggas hating. You hating? That what it is? What it is? DJ, you hating? Man, yeah. And let's look
at the time.
Let me see. It's a little glare on there. I don't think they gonna be able to see.
You see this one?
Oh, boom! They see that time. Yeah, y'all seen it? 11:38.
That's early for DJ Ant.
Yeah. You know he always trying to send everybody little good morning messages, make them feel better about themselves in life. He can't do it no more. This is what he at. This is what he
better get it on Facebook.
Now look, now let me tell you, this is how talented this man is. I don't know how he do it. He record on top of the mixer and mix at the same time. And put deodorant on. You don't see him. You don't see him. You don't see him. Well, you don't see him. You know what I'm saying? He mixed down a little bit. You know what I'm saying? He just came and took his shirt off. He, you know what I'm saying? So he just threw it up here. You know what I'm saying? CD. Y'all want to see CD? Holla at my boy. He'll throw a mix down. Call about 50 though. He heal a high. Heal a high price.
Yeah, everybody go to sleep.
Shit. Remember when we started going on the road, my ass gonna be the first one to sleep.
Sleep all the time you can sleep, cause shit,
I'm
gonna be a lot of nights. Hey,
I'm gonna be smoking.
Yeah, I know I ain't gonna shit, man. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'm running off probably about 4 hours
man,
right
this
now.
This is
man.
What happened when you go party with DJ Fat Star and DJ Marlon.
Shots out, man.
This is what happened when you go out there, cuz Orlando will have your ass tired as fuck. And I want to shout out to all them bad bitches at the club that was trying to fight. And all y'all crazy ass niggas that went on that shit.
Went on that shit?
All them babies in there.
Babies?
It was some babies. They don't film on that camera.
Put a pamp on them.
Bitch ain't had no drawers on, right? Ooh. Got piercings in the mouth and everything.
Babies, duh. Them babies.
That shit gonna be on YouTube in a little bit.
Yeah, check them out. You know what I'm saying? This is the DJ Ant Hall of Fame wall. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all see
TREL. You know what I'm saying? Shots out of them nigga Orange County.
Man, this shit still growing. Though.
You know what I'm saying?
You gotta get
his. Or bro, with some of his babies. Yo, he loves saying babies. Them babies. You know what I'm saying? That's your boy. You know what I'm saying? You can't really see who that is, but that's.
What
you know what I'm saying? Tay Breezy. Okay, let me turn the nightcap off on y'all so y'all can see everything. Whoa. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, I know he remember her. Marsha.
Marsha.
The whole name shit.
She gonna get high with you or not?
Yeah, she gonna get high with you. No, she fucked up. She fucked up in that picture, uh-huh. Right? Nah, yeah, that more.
You
know what I'm saying? God, she gonna. Hey. Man, slap man. That pussy back. Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? Pop it. Ain't gonna say too much about that one. I was lead out with it alone. You know what I'm saying? Muscle and time right there, you know what I'm saying? I get plowed home in the bike. Somebody drew the hell out of that picture. Let me see who else on that. Oh, the Originators, DIB Entertainment right there.
Yes, sir.
Look at that big ass.
I always big started, yeah.
That shit
hit. You know what I'm saying? Boom.
That'd be good, y'all.
Look at these two, these high nigga right here. Hit, man. I tell a story, that nigga zoomed into the story here. He sitting down like a little child just listening to that bit. He zoned out. Yeah, them looking at them pictures there. Them some nice pictures. I remember them pictures.
That was a birthday right there.
Yeah, you remember that night?
Shit, do I?
Trying to get me wasted and shit.
Yeah, man. I had two bottles, SOP.
Right. Shout out to Lord Brandon, you. Man. Y'all trying to get me drunk on my birthday. But
that man, that nigga with the smell of that shit. Shit, no.
Man, we had fun that night. That was poor Charlotte came about.
Yeah, because remember the one in the gray, she had no panties on.
Yeah, that was poor Charlotte came about.
That poor Charlotte came about,
no. That was poor Charlotte came about.
That's the poor Charlotte.
DJ Ant birthday day.
And them haters that were hating on us.
But that's another episode.
Them niggas were hating, boy.
Make us get up out of our seat. I ain't gonna get on that subject.
Bro. Yeah, we
don't.
Like all on Facebook shouting out other DJs, and I thought y'all fucked with me, but it's all good.
Message! Message!
It's all good.
It's all good. It's all good. He might as well get up now, because we ain't finna let him lay down. We gotta keep how he used to have us.
Yo, man,
you know what I'm saying?
It's President's Day, and I ain't got that damn president in my goddamn pocket.
Hey, shit, but my president is black. Shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got the wrong pants.
Get your ass up. See you when you get there. We're walking through the house. Oh, hell yeah. You know what I'm saying? This is what requires a wonderful night at a club. All that right there. All that good stuff. Boom. Just take it out the door. This is the infamous. This is where a lot of stuff done went down. Can't give you everything, cause y'all gonna want to know too much then.
It's almost 7 o'clock,
yeah.
It's
new entry. He a new entry to DIB. He really ain't feel the full force of DIB yet. He gonna get that though. He gonna get that. They go in the originals, OGs, O's.
What's going on, world?
Bro, let me hit that block. This is what we do. We just chill and enjoy. We got the flame. But we're gonna be bite to you in a second. Just give me a little minute.
DVD CD.
He's recording.
An hour pack. He ain't got to record me. I'm talking. An hour pack. That bitch like $10 for 3 CD. Then, for the other CD, there ain't nothing but 60 minutes on one side. Because that's double side. Like, you flip it over, that's the other. That motherfucker cost $20. Damn. And you only get 10 CDs. Man, I'm mad at here. I should have stayed in DVS and got 2 for 12.
You should have.
But she, you can't beat $50. I'm gonna get that order.
You can beat 50. You can beat 50.
And I go on Amazon to buy a lens for that bitch and the big ass mic and the light.
That bitch say Sony.
That's a good one.
That bitch say no JVC. That bitch say DVD, wide LCD, handycam. That bitch look like it came out last year.
That bitch good.
Devo and that bitch made OC.
Megapixels. Nigga don't even know what megapixels are. Shit, that's what that bitch say.
You know, everybody know megapixels.
What's that? What is it?
It's how many? No, it's like a little pixel that how fast it catch the picture.
Oh, look at that intelligent nigga here.
Nigga, I got 1.3. What you talking about?
How many they got?
Shit. Shit. 50, 40, 60.
Now I gotta buy LED light. It'll be all me.
See, y'all talking shit on.
I'm gonna get one of them big ass LED lights too.
Did you record?
That bitch be bright as fuck.
I'm tired of them
pimping.
I know you.
You recording?
Yeah, you recording.
I've been recording. Look at that frog. Look at that thing right there. It's still a braid in there.
Shot. Yeah, it's still a braid in there.
This man still got a braid in his head, man.
You had who braided you up?
Man, where it at? Where it at?
Right up, man. You see it?
Look.
Nigga, we still braided up, nigga.
Still started. Got a braid in it.
Then when your hair get too nappy and you got to comb it, so you leave a braid in there so you can. Man, that hair gonna be longer than all my hair on my head. It been in there for 3 weeks. What?
That man had that been there for that long for real, too. Rolled out like a bitch.
Man, that braid gonna have my hair gonna be like, motherfucker. But yeah, man.
How you knew that was in there?
I came the other day, he told me that shit was
man,
good.
Shout out to Young P, man. The first nigga I seen that be on the Serato that actually here play music that other people scared to play, man. I give you much credit for that shit. DJ Fat Star, you a motherfucking fool. DJ Marlon, man, we gotta do some things, cuz. Y'all gotta give me some of them babies. I'm glad y'all warned me about the other one, though, cuz I was damn sure gonna bite her, cuz. Damn sure gonna bite her. She was looking so motherfucking good. She might not have had no ass. She might not have had no ass.
We can't have it.
But that bitch titties was so pretty.
She had pretty titties?
Man, that bitch had some red titties and brown nipples. I just want to pull one out of the motherfuckers. Yeah, her little Nicki Minaj wig on.
Tell the chat people you gotta check it out.
Shout out to Zoe Baby. Oh, I forgot about Zoe Baby. What's up, baby? I'm gonna tag you in the video. Hey Shabab, don't kill me about your old lady, you know what I'm saying? I'm just shouting out cuddle with you. I'm on these Cheerios, nigga. I'm drunk all these Cheerios, nigga. You know, got extra sugar in that big cuz.
That man said, oh, no reefer.
Sir,
hey, then he goes some Cheerios, yeah.
Churro. You know, churro sugar.
Hey, Lake County. The 25th, man, I'm up there. I ain't DJing, but I'm up there. Deuce Gunner.
What's the Lake County?
Y'all might just see this car too. Bite to bite. Yeah. Guitars.
Yeah.
Come get y'all babies in Lee Bird. You send, Matilda. Send Clemont.
No, send no eights.
Houston.
Oh shit. So that means camera gotta be up like this.
Well, you better get every transmission, you put everything
on there. Yeah, that's a Ford, that you know what Ford stands for.
Fix or return daily.
Found on road dead. Somebody else said it.
Don't say that,
it got about two or three names that bit though.
If you keep that bitch up.
Yeah, you just gotta keep right. It up. Don't just don't drive it like a female.
But if you be like Tay Breezy. Don't
we all know about him?
Don't be like Fly Guy.
DJ Tay Breezy. Don't that we boy. All know about him?
Shouts out to a boy, but he can't.
Yeah.
I know I can't see. That I could have sworn this bitch Tari said that shit in HD.
A what?
It's like it say 24 volt EO HD here. That bitch say HD. I thought that bitch said HD, cuz.
I can't see the shit.
You know what that mean, though? Mm-hmm. That nigga, that car strong.
It better be, because we're going to shoot that bitch up with a bar from.
That little white man.
That little punk ass white. He always got a goddamn
cigarette.
That bitch stay with a cigarette.
What's my, who y'all bought it from?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I don't need cable. I don't need telephone. I just need my cigarettes and my wife. He said, yo, my cable's going to get cut this year, but I don't care. I just need my cigarettes and my wife. Man, shut your ass.
Cigarettes and my wife.
Cigarettes and my wife.
Sound like a baser. I here trying to sell cars.
Hold on, let me talk them up.
Who that?
Oh, I thought that was Pope Shot. That was bad.
Man, you thought Pope Shot was telling you, I keep thinking that shit a dog, man. And they keep flying, going back and forth.
The bag is the wind. Somebody need to come clean them up for some shit up here. Look
those
at this shit.
Bag in the wind. Bag in the wind. Ooh.
Some of
be dead.
Hey, yo.
Avenue.
Ronda. Man, Ronda barbecue good around there the other day, cuz.
Ronda, hey, y'all tell me now. Ronda
who? I ain't no talking home from work.
Please, not that one. Happy birthday, shit. Marshall.
Hey, my birthday Thursday, February 24th. Y'all put that on whatever y'all finna put this video on. Birthday Thursday 24th.
I'm saying, my girl, hit the head.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully.
What this nigga just said?
Hit the head.
Ah! Hit the head. Oh, before we hit the head, what name he said?
A landmark girl.
Oh, shit. Straight to jail. Oh my god, this black guy is fucking all the white girls over here at Landmark. Yeah. Send his ass to jail.
Yeah, I really got it on skirt.
Yeah. The damn show went up on skirt.
Landmark got rid of like this dude. Keep around, he's dead.
They live on Avenue here. A, man.
Man, every nigga in the hood went to Landmark Christian Church.
Yeah.
Might not have stayed long.
Yeah, you been there. I know I went there two times. I went there twice.
Shit, I went
with Snow them here over there here by Lace living at Lace Smart stand when they stayed over there here.
Shit, I went for 2 years.
Man, over there, here. I don't disrespect the church. But Landmark got the best gimmick in the world.
Yeah.
Man, we coming to pick you up at your house, take you to church.
You ain't got to listen.
Give you some bubble gum.
Give you plenty of gum.
And some candy. And take you home.
You ain't got listening.
Man, you can't be it.
You ain't got listening to their service. They let you and that bitch just clowning with all the other people. But I'm saying all them other guys.
I know, I ain't paying attention to a goddamn thing.
I ain't never going back.
Only been twice, though.
I ain't never going back because the dude that I like, he passed. Mr. Jerry. Man.
Mr. Jerry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was the rawest cracker. At Landmark.
Yeah.
Cause he gonna keep it real with you.
Yeah.
But them new guys, they kicked me out of the church.
Man, I remember dude used to come to my house every Saturday, man. I thought dude kind of fruity because he was like, hey, I'll let you ride. You can ride in my Mustang. Because he had a clean ass car here. Shit. He had a clean ass, like a blue, like that damn bowl you got there. Down the like cuz shoes. Clean ass Mustang. Man, shit. Man, I ain't never even go to church with them people.
Man, I got that bowl girl. They
going to
get
Pasiano. Oh, but I get that bubble gum every time they come, though.
One hand.
Eat that bubble gum every time.
One hand.
Don't eat that bubble gum.
Latewell. Bartow. Man, you know bus go all the way to Bartow?
Yeah, they going.
And they going time. To your house. They going to no bus, dog.
They pulling up right on up.
Yeah, they coming straight there.
Man, that's the rawest church in Food County. Because they got pulling right on up. Man, they grinding the
radio station.
Yeah, they got the AM station.
But
and you ain't even gotta have the radio to hear. I turned my wireless headphones on right here.
You know how they got that shit set up though? Check this out though. You can go to Landmark from when you start school to your ass finish school. For us college. No, I'm talking about college too. I'm talking when I say school, I mean college.
I don't wanna go to
this
and college,
they
get a football team.
And then you can just go on continue living at Landmark shit to be a Landmarker.
You hear what I said?
He said he was going to get a football team 99 to 0.
Y'all know about the U.
Downtown when Landmark got their ass by the football, they just went to preaching.
Yeah, you had to do that 9-9-0.
How you do that in the football game?
Ain't no comeback season.
Not even 9-9-7.
9-9-0. They ain't get Landmark. Didn't get no first down.
That mean them niggas just had the ball the whole game.
Had to be. Man, had been on the bench and letting them run up and down the field.
They practice. They just let Miami practice.
Or hey, try this play. The back Z, back door. Halfback Heisman Trophy, Komaruski.
I'm going to say Komaruski.
The coach on the field, you're running into that hole, son. The old Landmark defense, how he come here, he still beat y'all
that. All right, that guy right there, he's just going to fall down. Just go run up that hole.
He tell everything, yep.
My sister.
Who?
My sister. Zanette.
Oh, big booty.
I'm a sister.
Shout out to Zanette, boy. The midget with the biggest booty in the world.
Yeah, Z-Bangs.
That's a midget with ass.
That is stupid right
there. That ass so big, you can put a cup of bowl of jelly and that big gonna sit still.
You stupid,
man. Baby Jack. I can stand this bowl on her ass and eat off out the plate. Oh, yeah, shout out to DJ Pooh, man, calling me last night by that ass.
Man, I was outside, man. Hey. Man, DJ Pooh out there talking about some. This bitch talking about some eating ass.
What?
Letting a bitch lick your ass. No. Would you let a bitch lick your ass for $1 million? Would you lick a bitch ass for $1 million?
I ain't doing that. That's special, but I ain't licking no ass.
Hey, man, I'm on the phone with a chick. I ain't gonna lie.
I ain't know he had me on speakerphone. I just heard a whole bunch
of people. But before he got on the phone with you, he was already talking about that shit. He was talking about, I know my dog eat ass. Cause I got a phone call. You know, he fucking with me. He hit this shit right here. I think this dude made me talk about it. I said, that was the plan. Shit, that bitch would've talked about eat ass. Oh, man, you the snap, fool. That thing I know, he got this man. That thing I know, he got this guy right here on the phone. He got this guy right here on the phone.
That man had me
at,
man. You don't eat that ass. Man, hell no, I don't eat that ass. Y'all niggas full of shit.
That man snapped. I said, oh, man, that's you the one of old duty booty sandwich. You with your old. You with your old. You with your old duty booty lick hair, finger licking hair, finger licking duty booty. Shit, ain't nobody on that shit. That bitch say lick ass. Listen, you don't have ass for now. Shit, that bitch go to bucket in your face, hell, your tongue lick on drop down into that ass, hell. Hell, like the fuck the nigga you see. You know, that bitch go to bucket in your face, hell.
Hey,
I'm at school, mom. I'll call you back.
Side, ladies and gentlemen, this is your children. When you call them, when they phone, yes,
that poor kind of funny right there.
This is your children when they supposed to be here answering your phone call.
That poor
kind
of right there.
They supposed to be at school here.
Who are they? He?
Shit. I'm talking about, this is America.
Oh. Yeah, that's America. That's everywhere.
That's everywhere. This is America.
I ain't just Polk County, but it's a motherfucker right now.
Man, whoever don't name the Porsche or something.
Oh, shit.
In Orlando.
Oh, shit.
If your daughter didn't come home last night, and buy what time the club ended? We ended at 3, but they started leaving around 2 something.
Damn, dog.
Man, I see your daughter down Powers Road.
Damn.
With 4 niggas.
Why you put... Goddamn. I wasn't there.
That's a DJ amp for you right there.
I wasn't there.
Shit, I was.
It looked like she had her mind on a mission.
I was booking my flight to Kansas.
Yeah. Hey, I was in bed.
Going to Kansas for?
Shit, we going to Virginia. March 4th, 5th.
They all balling, man. Y'all been stacking paper and telling nobody.
The girl want me to come to Kansas for my birthday.
Yeah, we going.